Dawdling boy, bringing Wukong back is what matters most. more talk. My old friend! You must have had it rough all these years in this shithole! Rest easy! Once we're ashore, I'll take down that blasted temple to avenge you and Brother Snake! Suffer the same. You'd be better off staying a stone. Come on, cut the whips and wines, will you? You're too old for those. Yes, yes, stop sobbing. Stay here and wait. I'll check on your snake pal. Now!
Wait, you won't eat me, will you? I was on a treasure hunt, but I ended up being the hunted. I owe you my life, sir. I'll share the treasure with you once I find it. Say, why is there nothing but Yaoguais in this so-called Buddha's realm? Can I look to you to save me again, sir, if they come back? Green without, round and sweet. Red within, a summer treat. Where can I find something like that in this frozen land? Green without, round and sweet. Red within, a summer treat. Where can I find something like that in this frozen land? Green without, round and sweet. Red within, a summer treat. Where can I find something like that? Green with... Where can... Why are you still here?
Rival the Skyward River, but Turtle General's help is necessary. By my keen eye, aboard the stream, you'll surely find something interesting. Snake General. No, nothing but bare bones. That yellow brow is surely cruel. I'll give him that. A mute half-wit like you will be a lamb to the slaughter if you face him.
Yeah! Tears. The Snake General has passed on. The once mighty generals, now tortured and shattered. His teardrop holds great power. Take it, as his thanks to you. Easier, you. Where the path narrows, danger lurks. Chill! My height. Here.
Survival. Pavilion looks like a good place.
Oi, kid! You look suspicious. What kind of Yao Guai are you?
Shh. I'm looking at that Buddha over there. See his belly button? It's so big. Me and you, we look way smaller.
Buddha? Where is it?
You see no Buddha because you think no Buddha. No thought, no sight.
I, the sacred gourmand, saw enough Buddhas before you were born. Foolish brat. You didn't see that coming, did you?
True hearts find their path, and the Buddha is on that path. Why not worship with a true heart? The path might just show itself.
Worship my hoof. Visit temples, kneel to figures. You tell no black from white. That's my master. I am fed up with all these skin-deep rites.
No true heart, the path is sealed. With true heart, it's revealed. Visit each temple you encounter and worship every Buddha you see, or the true face of Buddha will always remain elusive to your eyes.
Ah, I get it now. Four Buddhas, that boy said. Ha! There must be four Buddhas to worship! Loony monk. God reason with him. Just go through the motions, boy. Who knows if it's true or not? That little monk was speaking riddles. Back when we journeyed to the New West, our master took it from Mount Lingshan. He visited and kneeled to every figure until Yellowbrow captured him. I'm not my master. That sound. That little mug's up to his tricks once more. Worship my hoof. Let's go back. Chubby one! We've done the rites! Where's the path?
The path? Isn't it always there?
Don't you trick me, you bald, pot-bellied brat! All I'm seeing are mountains, no path at all!
He sees wisely with faith. You are daft without it.
Cut your nonsense! You must be that trickster himself, fooling us all along! Take my rake!
Why so rude? I didn't force you to kneel! Throwing a tantrum at your age? Shame on you!
You brat! Save your stupid path! I'll borrow one myself! You go on first. I'll meet you at the summit.
Thank you. One monkey dead, and another shows up. The face of the Destined One. It will fit me just as well.
Thank you. For you.